since the COVID-19 pandemic struck, a number of questions have been looming large. One of the most important ones is, how long do the antibodies last in the human body? And now, as per more details that have emerged on that front, we can tell you that a research firm from London's King College has come up with some answers. According to the study, people who have recovered from COVID-19 may lose their immunity to the disease within months. The virus could reinfect people year after year, just like common cold. In the first longitudinal study of its kind, the scientists have analyzed the immune response of more than 90 patients and healthcare workers. And the study suggests that the levels of antibodies swiftly decline 3 weeks after the peak. The antibodies peak for about 3 weeks after destroying the coronavirus. The blood tests have revealed that about 60% of the people attained a potent antibody response at the height of their battle against the virus. But only 17% were able to retain the same potency 3 months after defeating it. The levels of antibody fell as much as 23-fold over the period, and in some cases, the antibodies became undetectable as well. The human immune system has multiple ways to fight against the coronavirus, but if antibodies are the main line of defense, then people could get reinfected in seasonal waves, and vaccines may not be able to protect them for long.